हरे कृष्ण 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 हरे 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 राम हरे राम 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 हरे। शक्ति शक्ति मत्तोर अभेद भक्ति सिद्धांत हो शिल भक्ति सिद्धांत हो सरस्वती गोस्वामी ठाकुर टोन एक्चुअली वी आर शाक्त एक्चुअली वी आर शाक्त इन वेदांत सूत्र वी फाइंड वन सूत्र वे यू कैन फाइंड शक्ति शक्ति मत्तोर अभेद। Actually, internal potency of Supreme Lord is non-different from Supreme Lord. Because Shakti cannot stay without any pot. There should be one Aadhar. In Sanskrit it is called Aadhar, I mean pot. So, in Vedanta Sutra we find Shakti Shakti Mator Abhed. Material people, those who are worshipping Durga, Kali, they are speaking that we are Shakta, you are Vaishnava. And Bhakti Siddhanta Saraswati Goswami Thakur also answered this way, Prabhupada also speaking. Actually you are not Shakta. Actually we are pure Shakta. We Vaishnava, we Gauri Vaishnava, we are actually pure Shakta. What do you mean? You are pure Shakta? Yes. We are actually pure Shakta because we worship Radharani. We worship Gadadhar Pandit. Actually, without Shakti, we cannot worship Krishna. Radha Birahito Krishna Nahimani. Without Radha, we cannot worship Krishna. It is a Siddhanta given by Narottama Thakur, Bhaktivinoda Thakur, everywhere. Why? Because Radha is equal to Krishna, Krishna is equal to Radha. Nobody knows. Actually in Bhagavad Siddhanta also it is written. In Bhagavad Siddhanta you can find same thing. In Bhagavad Siddhanta you can find same thing. Krishna and Radha equal. Who is Radha? In Upanishad, Setasara, Setasatar Upanishad you can find same thing. There you can find Shabalat Shyamam Prapadde. Shyamat Shabalam Prapadde in Upanishad. In material world, many people can fight among themselves. They can say that we don't believe Krishna, we don't believe God. Those who are material scientists, many people, philosopher, big people, they say we don't believe God. But they cannot deny Shakti. They cannot deny Shakti, potency. because those who are scientists, they are doing research, and every fraction of second they meet with different kind of energy, I mean shakti. They cannot deny. I can come to the actual point. If you look into the atomic structure, if you look into there, you can find some electron, some proton, you know, neutron. Electron, they are orbiting around electrons, they are moving around certain orbits, different electrons. Those who are scientists, they are saying that sometime one electron moving round one orbit, sometime they jump into higher orbit as per latest research. They jump, and they say there is no rules and regulation. When they can jump, why they can jump, they cannot find it. There's no formula. There's no certain rules and regulation formula. Then those sound scientists, they express doubt. Maybe inside that electron, there is some desire. Maybe inside that electron, they have this personal desire. When they can jump, you cannot say. There is no rules or regulation. And in Chandi, you know, before Durga Puja, they recite one book for Devi, Katayani, you know, in Vrindavan. Ya Devi Sarva Bhuteshu Shakti Rupena Samasthita Namastasvai 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 Namo Namaha. In Chandi, before Durga Puja, it's a must. They must call Devi. There it is written, this sloka, that Devi is present everywhere as energy. Devi, I mean Durga Devi, is present everywhere as energy. Is present everywhere as energy. What do you mean by energy? Einstein, the great scientist, he told E is equal to mc square, and one Planck constant is there, E is equal to mc square. Energy revealed by any mass, if a certain amount of mass is converted into energy, how you can formulate it? Energy is equal to mass of the substance multiplied by the square of the velocity of light. I mean 1 milligram of uranium, 1 milligram of uranium, if it is converted into energy, you cannot conceive, you cannot imagine how much energy it can. This is the way how we can get atomic energy. This is the way Einstein formula. Then by this formula, I don't know how Einstein could realize. Einstein told, I am 100% sure that those mass, any mass is equal to energy. It can be converted in, but I cannot formulate, I cannot calculate. And that calculation, mathematics, was done by Sotten Bose, one Bengali scientist. So they together, they got one prize as a Nobel Prize. He calculated, that's Sotten Bose. Why I speak this way? Actually, in this material world, we can find two procedures. One is agam. I am making background actually. I can come back to the Gadadhar Tattva. just background. This is very accurate tattva. Actually, in this material world, we can find two branch of knowledge. Although Mahaprabhu told, Chaitanya Mahaprabhu told, is all the same. This actually divine knowledge coming through this channel, Agam and Nigam. Nigam means Nigama Kalpa Tarur Galitam Phalam. I told Srimad Bhagavatam, second. So Nigama Kalpa Tarur Galitam Phalam and Agama Kalpa Tarur. Agam is also same, and through Agam you can get this knowledge. Same. One, this branch and that branch. And in Nigam, this branch, you can get nice philosophy. You can get in Vedanta Upanishad, they are pointing out the same Supreme Lord. Even in Gita, Gita is also called one Upanishad, Gita Upanishad. Upanishad. In Gita Upanishad, you can find Bhagavan Sri Krishna speaking to Arjun, Vedascha Sarvai Rahameva Vidya. Vedascha Sarvai Rahameva Vidya. Vedascha Sarvai Rahameva Vidya. If you go through whole Veda, Rig, Sham, Jaju, Atharva, all different kind of branching, Sukla, Jajurved, Krishna, Jajurved, so much branching, countless. If you go through whole Veda, the ultimate goal of Veda is to point me out, is Krishna. You look Krishna. Tad Vishnum Paramam Padam Sada Pasvanti Surayo Divibyo Chakshuratatam. This is one Rigved mantra. Before chanting Gayatri, we are bound to speak this mantra. This mantra, who see this mantra? Actually, Ramchandra, Rishi Nam, Vishwamitra. Vishwamitra, no? Vishwamitra Muni actually after doing bhajan, and suddenly he look mantra coming here. Like your computer, you put button, in screen you can see. Actually, Veda is not written by anybody. It is a self-effulgent, self-revealed. Veda automatically came in front of you. Nobody write. So if you go through Veda, you can find, somewhere you can find, this mantra is seen by Vishwamitra. This mantra, this part of mantra is seen by Vaishishta Mani. Nobody write. They only see. After doing bhajan, Jagavalka, this mantra is seen by Jagavalka. They, after doing bhajan, they suddenly see some mantra coming in front of them. They see. After that they can memorize. Because their memory is very, very super fine. At present in Kali Yuga, if I speak anything to anybody, I say, what I speak? Oh, actually, Maharaj, I forget what I say. Because their memory is very poor. But that time, all those Rishi Maris, their boys, they are so powerful, they sit in front of Guruji. Every day, Guruji recite new mantra. Hey, yesterday what I told? Guruji, you told this. Recite. That's why on those days, there was nothing system of writing. That's why one name of Veda is Shruti, Shruti. Shruti, why? Because they hear and memorize. No need of writing. Accurately. No dot, full stop, no mistake. So accurate. That's why, you see, they can, this way, traditionally we are getting this power, but at present people, they don't have power. That's why Vedavyas, they thought that in Kali Yuga nobody can have this kind of power, so it's good if I write. So after that, Vedavyas, he thought I should write it. I should. This way, Ved, Upanishad, Vedanta, Bhagavatam, Upanishad was written by Srila Vedavyas. This way. But actually, in Chaitanya Charitamrita, you can find what they say, there is two branch, but the objective of these two branches is same. I mean, Mahaprabhu saying, the ultimate goal of Agam is no different than the ultimate goal of Nigam. What Nigam want to say, Agam also want to speak the same. We discuss this point in details in different places. Those who are very educated people, I mean, they understand philosophy. Vaidic system and tantric system. In Vaidic system, you can find they point out the same Supreme Lord, and in tantric system, you can get the formula. I mean, Ved can speak. You will have to worship Lord. You will have to do yajna. But how to do yajna? Then Tantra can show you. Actually, Tantra is very pure. But nowadays, those who are dirty people, they make it dirty. And it's very nice. Actually, like if I speak the formula upon mathematics, and if you can calculate, I speak the formula, and you calculate, Maharaj, this formula is this way. So, Nigam is speaking the Darshan, highest thoughts. Nigam always backing you to go up, the philosophical aspect, go up. And Tantra want to show you the application, representation. So, in Nigam, you can find their objective is to point out the Supreme Lord, I mean, Vedic system. And Tantric system, they like to point out, no, Shakti is above all. Shakti is all. Above Shakti, nothing there. Adya Shakti, Mahamaya. In Bhagavatam, we say, Katyayani Mahamaye, Mahayogin Nadiswari, Nandagopasutam Devi, Suti, Poting Me Kurute Namaha. This is the internal potency of Krishna. Is the internal potency of Krishna. External potency of Krishna, in this material world, we see so many energy, so many manifestation of Shakti. This is external energy. This is actually external energy. If there is no internal energy, then you cannot get the existence of external energy. If there is no internal energy, then you cannot get external energy. Why? Like if you are standing in front of a direct light, we can see one shadow just beside you. My shadow here. Light coming. So if I am not there, then no question of shadow backside. Right? It's scientific. So if I am there, then the question of shadow coming. So when internal potency of Krishna is there, then the question of external energy is there. Sisti sati palaya sadhana sakti reka chayeva jasva bhavanani vivarti durga is a Brahma Sutra. Bhamma Sangita is speaking same thing. Everything created by Bhagavan Maya, I mean, external energy this is. So if external energy is we like to see, then we must feel that internal energy is there. Originally, internal energy is there, internal potency of Krishna is there. That's why we find one shadow. In the sloka also says, Sishti Siti Palaya Sadhana Sakti Reva Chayeva Jasya Bhubanani Vi Chayem. Like, Chayem in Sanskrit, Chaya means shadow. Sishti Siti Palaya Sadhana Sakti Reka Chayeva Jasya Bhubanani Vibharti Durga. Okay, so Chaya means shadow. So, now I come back to the original point. Today is Godadhar Pandit's appearance day. So, we have no right to ignore Shakti. Though you love Krishna, I know you worship Krishna. But you have no right to ignore Shakti. If there is big fighting between Agam and Nigam, if there is big fighting at present time between Agam and Nigam, that is their ignorance. Nothing else. Actually, Nigam point out the Supreme Lord, all-powerful Supreme Lord, all-powerful Supreme Lord, and the Tantra pointing out the Shakti. Whereas in Vedanta we find Shakti, Shakti Matar Aved. I mean Shakti is equal to Shaktiman, Supreme Lord. Then there is any reason for fighting? No reason why you fight? There is no question of fighting. Because in Vedanta already they give decision, Shakti, Shakti Matar Aved. Shaktiman, the Supreme Lord, is non-different from his internal energy potential. No difference. So why you fight? It's same. No question of fighting. So now we are in a balanced position. There's no fighting. Because Chaitanya Mahaprabhu point out, in Chaitanya Charitamrita you can find, Mahaprabhu point out, hey, the objective of Agam is equal to the objective of Nigam. Why you fight among them, among yourself? There's no fighting, it's the same thing. So now, Supreme Lord, Bhagavan Sri Krishna, come here in this material world to deliver us as Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, Sri Krishna Chaitanya. All the same, Sri Krishna is equal to Sri Krishna Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. Same thing. Who is Krishna Chaitanya. No different. Actually, when Krishna playing with Radha in Vrindavan is equal to when Gauranga Mahaprabhu playing with Gadadhar. But people cannot understand. Gadadhar? Gadadhar Shakti? Yeah, we see he is a gents, no ladies. No. Actually, people confuse. They see outside body structure. Actually, those who are tattvabhid, they, if they look anywhere, they don't see there is a ladies, there is a gents. They don't look like that. There is a girl, there is a boy. No. One tattvabhid always look, he always sees Atma. Shuddha Atma, everywhere they see. In Bhagavatam you can find, everywhere, those who are pure soul, pure devotee, they can find Krishna everywhere. Likewise, I give one example. In South India, at the bank of Godavari, when Chaitanya Mahaprabhu have had a nice discourse with Ramananda, then ultimately Ramananda Prabhu speaking, Prabhu, now I see you everywhere. Everywhere I see you. What is the reason? Prabhu speaking, actually you are pure devotee. It is a system. Actually those who are pure devotee, they find Krishna everywhere. They find Krishna everywhere. If they look anywhere, they see Krishna. Don't speak that way. Who are you? Speak me. Exactly. Now, just now I see Krishna and I see Radharani embracing Krishna, embracing Radharani, and I see your body color is changed and there is no Radharani. I see Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. You speak rightly. Don't hide. Then Chaitanya Mahaprabhu gets up. Actually, don't speak it to anybody. Don't speak it to anybody. I am same thing. Radha and Krishna, combination, I am the same thing. So don't speak it to anybody. People say I am mad. Don't speak it to anybody. Actually, I am same. Rasaraj Mahabhav. Rasaraj is Krishna. And Mahabhav is Gauranga Mahaprabhu. We are same actually. Don't speak it to anybody. I am speaking you that secret. Don't speak it to anybody. Okay. Now, point is that one pure devotee always see Krishna everywhere. And in Bhagavatam, you can also find. In Bhagavatam, you can find one sloka. Atma vasya midam sarvam yat kinchit jagadam jagat. In Ishopanishad, you can find one similar sloka. Ishavasya midam sarvam yat kinchit jagadam jagat. And same sloka, you can find almost some changes there in Bhagavatam. Atma avasya midam sarvam yat kinchit jagadam jagat. Everywhere fine Atma is there, but you cannot see. Everywhere Atma. Everywhere Atma is there. Atma avasya midam sarvam yat kinchit jagadam jagat. Everywhere Atma. If you have your eyes, spiritual eyes, you can see. Then you need not see, this is a ladies, this is a gents, this is money, this is Patishtha, no need. You can point out the actual Tatha. Now we come to this conclusion that Radharani is equal to Gadadhar Pandit. How I can know? Radharani is equal to Gadadhar Pandit. How I can know? Actually, Swarup Damodar already point out this tatra and different places in Mahabharata, in Upanishad, Bhagavata, you can do different slope. I mean Purana, Upapurana. So if you can collect all those tatra, you can find thousands of tatra which can exactly point out this is Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, who is same. Who is Krishna? Same. Even Devi Parvati, Parvati, you know? Devi Parvati asking Shankar Bhagavan, Guru, Swami, husband, Prabhu, who is Chaitanya Mahaprabhu? And what is this Navadvip? You always crying and dancing? Who? Actually, Shankar Bhagavan speaking, Devi, Jang Eva Radhika Krishna, Sa Eva Gauru Vigraha, and Jaccha Vrindavanam Devi, Navadipancha Tat Subham, Sanskrit. Jang Eva Radhika Krishna. Devi, you know Radhika and Krishna. It's a combined form, same thing is Gauranga. And what you speak, Vrindavan, is same, equal to Navadi, and no different. Navadi is same. So, we can collect thousands of examples where we can find that Bhagavan Sri Krishna is equal to Chaitanya, I mean Bhagavan Krishna, Radha Krishna, is equal to Gauranga Mahaprabhu. So now, question is that Gauranga Mahaprabhu, if Supreme Lord, and if Chaitanya Mahaprabhu stealing the complexion, body complexion of Radharani, then he become Radha Baba Vibhavita. A mood of Radharani coming into Krishna. And Krishna become golden complexion. Same lila happened in Vrindavan, Imlitala. You know Imlitala? There one day, Krishna sitting with sakis all around Radharani. Suddenly, Lalita Visakha, they find. Suddenly they find Krishna is no more black. Krishna is golden compared. What do? What? Krishna suddenly expressed his body color become like Radharani. Oh my God, they say. Your body color like Radharani, huh? You are Krishna, you are black actually. Then Krishna revealed his truth. Actually, this is my Nitya Sarup. Krishna Sarup is also Nitya and Gauranga Sarup. And Kali, special Kali, Kali Kal, you can find me in this Sarup. So it's not that I am manifesting a... I am not showing you magic. This is also my Nitya Sarup. Oh, really? In Imlitala. Same. So this way, we are sure that Chaitanya Radha Krishna is equal to Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. Gora. Go mean Govinda, Ra mean Radha. Go, Govinda, Ra, Radha, combine, Gora. So we find this Radha. Now point is that countless manifestation of Shakti is there. So Gadadhar Pandit is Radharani. Try to understand this very complicated tattva. Actually, Chaitanya Mahaprabhu took the mood of Radharani and body complexion, these two things. Mood, whole mood of Radharani took. Mood taken by Krishna. His mood is totally changed. As if Krishna is searching Krishna. Krishna is taking the mood, whole mood of Radharani and body complexion. Then what happens? Then it seems that Krishna is searching Krishna. Where is Krishna? Where is Krishna? Chaitanya Mahaprabhu Krishna. He is searching. Where is Krishna? Where I can go? You speak me. Where I can go? Where I can get Krishna? You speak me. I am just mad. Chaitanya Mahaprabhu in Purushottam Lila, Gambhira. And so this kind of very sweet Lila. Sometime you see, we see that night time, late at night, Sarup Damodar and Ramananda, these two internal associates, I mean Lalita and Visakha. Like Radharani when repenting and crying, then these Sokhis, Lalita, Visakha, Sokhi, why you are crying? You wait, we are arranging Krishna for you. I hear, Sarup Damodar and Nayaramananda, the two giving consolation to Krishna himself. I mean Radharani now, mood. Don't cry, we are trying. We are trying. How you can try? We can sing Krishna Kirtan, we can speak Harikatha, then you can see Krishna. Actually, it is the exact Siddhanta. This is the exact Siddhanta of Bhakti Siddhanta Saraswati. Actual Harikatha, actual Krishna, actual Harikatha, actual Kirtan is equal to Krishna. It is the exact Siddhanta of Prabhupada. To speak exact Harikatha, to sing Kirtan, it means to meet with Krishna directly. Prabhupada speaking. When you are doing Kirtan in a very high mood, then Prabhupada saying you are actually meeting Krishna through Kirtan. Prabhupada speaking. To do Kirtan in prema, deep love, then it is equal to as if you are meeting Krishna directly. As if not directly meeting Krishna. No, as if. To speak Harikatha, to do Kirtan, and to meet with Krishna, same thing as the Siddhanta Prabhupada. So if you go to market, then it is not true. If you go to market, they are speaking Harikatha, that is not equal to Krishna. That is one kind of acting, you see. In theater, in cinema, you can find there's a hero and heroine, they are acting. It's acting actually, not. So they are speaking Harikatha, it is the one kind of acting, Prabhupada speaking. They are not speaking from heart. They are not speaking from heart because they are not doing actually, they are not doing actual Kirtan. They are not actually under the guidance of Supreme, I mean pure devotee. They are not. They are speaking, they memorize and speak like this. It's not actual they are, that tattva, those tattva they are speaking, this not actually felt by them. I mean, they don't realize it themselves. What I cannot realize myself, I have no right to that kind of philosophy before you. Then I am a cheater. If any tattva I don't feel myself, I cannot understand myself, then I have no right to speak in front of you to get a tie. I have no right. What I can realize by the mercy of Guru Maharaj and Prabhupada, by the mercy of Keshav Goswami Maharaj, by the mercy of Sridhar Goswami Maharaj, all my Guru Tattva, if I feel something, then I have right to speak some Harikatha in front of you. Otherwise, no. Who man care to hear big philosophy? Who care? I have no time to hear philosophy. I have no time. So many engagements you have. Who care to hear philosophy from you? You are a philosopher, not devotee. See? So this way, now you come to this conclusion. Night time, when Chaitanya Mahaprabhu crying whole night, then Sarup Damodar and Raya Ramananda speaking, Prabhu speaking, do Kirtan, do Kirtan, I am going to die, do Kirtan. Then Sarup Damodar starting Kirtan. Then Mahaprabhu feel a great satisfaction, it's as if Krishna coming and meeting me. And Ramananda speaking some Harikatha, Sarup Damodar speaking Kirtan. And when late at night, Govinda is the personal servant of Gauranga Mahaprabhu. Then Govinda coming in front of Sarup Damodar and Ramananda. You are speaking all rubbish in front of Prabhu? Prabhu crying? Mani, he is so simple, actually, like child. What you are speaking? That my Prabhu always crying? You should speak in such a way so that my Prabhu can love. I always see my Prabhu crying. What do you speak? You cannot speak nice thing. So late at night, you see, I cannot give prasadam to Prabhu. Prabhu cannot take rest. Then Sarup Damodar and Ramananda, Govinda became angry. Let us go. Prabhu, we can come tomorrow morning. Today you take rest. Govinda is very angry with that. Prabhu speaking, rest? What do you mean by rest? I am taking rest now. When you are speaking Harikatha, doing Kirtan, now I am taking rest. When you go away, I can cry. I can run here and there like crazy man. Then when Sarup Damodar Raya Ramananda go outside, then Mahaprabhu running here and there, then stick with, wow, then blood coming out. Oh, I like to go outside. Where is Krishna? Then sometime it is seen that three doors are closed. Three doors. One inside door, middle door, and outside. Outside door. Three doors are closed. Lock. But still Mahaprabhu go outside. Sometime going to Samudra, I mean sea, falling down in Samudra, sometime going in front of Jagannath, I mean outside Jagannath temple, in front of those cows, small cows, they are licking Chaitanya Mahaprabhu's body. Then they are all searching, where is Prabhu? Three doors, they are locked. But where is Prabhu? Where is Prabhu? Is near there inside Gambira. Oh my God, where is Prabhu? Let us search. They search. With hurricane, you know, one kerosene light, they find, where is Prabhu? Oh my God. That this is the mood of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. I mean the mood of Radharani. Now, point is that in Gaur Leela, we can find Gadadhar Pandit. So, Gadadhar Pandit is written, I mean, as with Tata Siddhanta, Gadadhar Pandit is equal to Radharani. Only the difference is that the total mood is taken by Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. Body complexion, I mean body, taken by Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. And the rest, I mean Radharani is there. Exactly Radharani. No other than Radharani. And another Shakti is there that is called Gadadhar Das. You heard? Never? No? I think you don't hear Chaitanya Charitamrita properly. First of all, you will have to follow Chaitanya Bhagavat 100 times to realize prema, bhakti. Don't jump. That day I told. Slow and steady and win the race. Usually I prescribe some books. Usually I prescribe some books in form of some devotees. I speak you will have to go through Jaiva Dharma, Chaitanya Sikhamrita, Mahaprabhu Sikhya, Upadeshamrita, Mana Sikhya, Sikhastakam with explanation. I mean commentary. And Jagadananda Pembivarta, Gita commentary by Bhaktivinoda Thakur. Understand? Okay, Chaitanya Bhagavat, Chaitanya Charitamrita, repeatedly. Dasamul Sikha, so many things I prescribe. 10 or 12 is a basic thing without which you have no entry inside Gauri Darshan. Excuse me. You have no right to get entry into Gauriya Darshan. Basic thing. So we'll have to go inside, deep inside this Chaitanya Bhagavata and Chaitanya. So you don't know still today who is Gadadhar Das. You should know. Gadadhar Das who? Gadadhar Das, his Sripat is there in Calcutta. Dunlop, Aryadaha, Dunlop, North Calcutta, one place, Gadadhar Das. So Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, taking the whole mood of Radharani and the body color, and the rest is Radharani, Gadadhar Pandit, and the glamour, I mean the lighting of Radharani, it took the form of Gadadhar Das. In Bengali Sanskrit it is written Radharani Tej, Tej. Radharani body, I am emitting some light power. That power took the form as Gadadhar Das. So Gadadhar Das, your attention please. So Gadadhar Das plus Gadadhar Pandit plus Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, all three in one. I mean together is complete tattva. Complete tattva. Now complete tattva. Gadadhar Das, Gadadhar Pandit plus Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, all together. Now one complete tattva. Actually, Bhagavad Tattva is very sweet tattva. Bhagavad Tattva means? Bhagavad Tattva means the total complete tattva. Bhagavata Tattva means Krishna himself, all his paraphernalia, plus the Dham in which Prabhu incarnate, and name, Dham, name, all Vaishnavas, all paraphernalia, totally himself, all together is one combined Advaita Tattva. That is called Badanti tattattvidam stattam yad jnanam adyam brahmeti paramatmeti bhagavaniti sabdate. So this Advaita Tattva. This Advaita Tattva is one and unique. One and unique, excellent tattva. That is called Advaita Tattva. So that Advaita Tattva is the complete tattva. Not that Advaita Tattva is Krishna. We can cut and make separate devotees from Krishna. Not possible. All together, same. Single tattva. All single tattva. Together, combined. Dhamma, Nama, all devotees, Leela, all in together. So, all combined tattva. Single tattva. Now I like to speak something about Gadadhar Pandit. If I go on speaking whole night, I cannot finish. I can just point you out some point. So Gadadhar Pandit, he was manifesting Leela with Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. I am in Gauranga from childhood. If you go through Jagadananda Pembivarta, you can find Jagadananda Pandit also playing with Gauranga Mahaprabhu from childhood. They are actually during student life also Chaitanya Mahaprabhu playing with Gadadhar also. Same thing. So after that, nobody knows when Chaitanya Mahaprabhu can manifest the actual Leela. Nobody knows. Now the thing is the crazy boy just jumping into Ganga, playing and giving water to people. Just like mad crazy boy is playing. Nobody knows he is Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, Supreme Lord. Everybody is saying, Nimai, you are so crazy. Try to become Vaishnav Sadhu. Why you are disturbing those Brahman Vaishnav? They are taking bath in Ganga. You are giving water. You are playing, they cannot take bath very peacefully? Okay, you are speaking. Then someday I can become big Vaishnav. Then Shankar, Brahma can come and pay dandavat to me. What do you mean? You are crazy actually. Yes, someday I can become big Vaishnav. So that then Brahma, Shankar, they can come and pay dandavat. Oh my God, he's crazy actually. Then shortly, Chaitanya Mahaprabhu finishes learning Leela, Vidya Siksha, then manifests the first exhibition. When? Actually, when Mahaprabhu coming back from Gaya, Gayadham, when Chaitanya Mahaprabhu go to Gayadham and taking shelter of Ishwar Paripat, is the manifestation Leela. It's just Leela. After then coming back, then Mahaprabhu exhibiting the first. This is the first exhibition. That is the first exhibition of Braja Prem. That is the first. When Chaitanya Mahaprabhu coming back from Gaya, is offering the funeral cake up for his father. His father, actually Jagannath Mishra, disappeared. So Chaitanya Mahaprabhu going to Gaya, coming back, and after that he be playing at this Leela. And Raghunath Goswami writing in a nice way, Chaitanya Leela. Kadachit Misra Vase Bhujapati Sutasya Uravirahat Shlatakchit Sandhittat Adadhat Adhikadharikam Bhujapadu. It's a nice sloka. One day, suddenly, Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, in Jagannath Misra's courtyard, he manifests one nice Leela. He become crazy. Oh, Krishna, please show me. Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, one day. This is the first exhibition of Raganuga Bhakti, first exhibition Mahaprabhu started. Then before that, only playing, only fighting, only now exhibiting the first Leela, first exhibition. One day in Jagannath Mishra's courtyard, then Gauranga Mahaprabhu become crazy, he become mad. Oh, show me, where is Krishna? He is rolling down in earth, you see. Become mad. Nobody can understand what happens. Oh, maybe it's actually some brain problem. Bring nice hair oil. They apply Ayurvedic hair oil and give water. Oh, big balti, big bucket of water. But still there is no solution. Then one day, Chaitanya Mahaprabhu asks him to Sivas Acharya and Gadadha. Sivas, my mother crying that my son gone mad. And all those people saying that I am actually mad. What is your conception? Gadadha Pandit and Sivas Pandit saying, Prabhu, we know the reason for why you incarnate, that is the first exhibition. Then Chaitanya Mahaprabhu saying, oh my God, if you say same thing like them that I am mad, then I am going to jump into Ganga to finish my body. Oh, you are right. The reason for why you incarnate, that is the first exhibition. Right you are. Then onward, Chaitanya Mahaprabhu manifests nice Leela. With Gadadhar Pandit here, nice Leela. Whole day with Gadadhar playing, dancing, and Jogopita. You know Jogopit? Jogopit mean? In whole day, two or three times it happens so, that time all his personal associates, they come in one place, and that is called Jogopit. Jogopit combination. In Vrindavan also, night time Jogopit, noon time Jogopit. Jogopit mean? Krishna is there, Radhana is there, all sakhis and everything complete. That is Jogopi. That is the excellent moment when you can worship Krishna in a very full satisfaction, because full tattva is there. In Arati Kirtan you can find there. Lalita Pancha Padibe Dhari Korpura Bhati. In Bengali, in Kirtan, Bhaktivinoda Thakur is there. Lalita Sundari Kare Jugala Arati. In Bengali. Of course, Kesava Goswami Maharaj writing is slightly different, but it's all the same. Bhaktivinoda Thakur writing. In morning time, just morning before sunrise, then Lalita doing Arati. Radha Govinda sitting, and Lalita Ananga Manjari giving nice mala, I mean, jasmine, flower. Malati, not jasmine. Malati. One kind of flower. Malati ra mala, rupa manjari lagave. Rupa manjari. So this way is called Jogopit. Now I come to the vital point, secret point. Very secret point. If you like to get entry into Raganuga Bhajan and ultimately in Rupanuga Bhajan. Raganuga Bhajan is the open term. And Rupanuga Bhajan is filtered, very fine. See? Then you will have to know these those Leelas. First of all, those who want to get entry into Krishna Leela, they must go through Gaur Leela. That is the speciality of Gaur Bhajan. Highest excellency. Rasatatta you can enjoy in a very fine way. So you will have to follow Gaur Leela right from the morning and right from the night, up to night, middle night. Whole Leela will have to know. When Gauranga Mahaprabhu, then noontime Gauranga Mahaprabhu go to God room, playing everywhere, taking mango, cow milk, almond cheese, sometime curd. In Gosha, there is a Gosha, they are Gosh. Gosh means those who are keeping cow. They are keeping cows. That is their daily life. Those who are ghosts, Mahaprabhu going to everybody, hey, what you have? Give me. Oh, Prabhu, actually we have card. Give me. Card is taken. Oh, we have actually jogard, actually. Give me. Gold in Bengal. This way Mahaprabhu going every house, give. What you have? Sweet? Oh, give me. Everywhere. And playing. Oh, Subarna Vihar, Shampur, everywhere. Amgata, you can find those different stations here. State Road, up to Nishingapalli. Different place. Chaitanya Mahaprabhu daily playing, manifesting Leela with Gadadhar. Sometimes dancing with Gadadhar. Gadadhar is always left side. So with Gadadhar, Mahaprabhu exhibiting nice Leela. Very, very nice Leela actually. And up to the last moment of Gauranga Mahaprabhu, Gadadhar was there. Very, very nice Leela. I love to discuss. Today I speak some secret tattva. Some secret tattva actually. So Leela, nice. Sometime Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, when manifesting Leela there in Purushottam Dham, Gadadhar Pandit, Mahaprabhu, get a deity, nice deity from Aitota, half forest. From there, Chaitanya Mahaprabhu get one nice deity that is called Tota Gopina. Mahaprabhu get inside from inside sand, all trees and creeper, they are all dense forest. Mahaprabhu get out one. Here is the only Krishna we sleep, sitting this way. By everywhere Krishna standing. Only one place. Where? Where? Actually we heard, first Krishna was standing. One day Gadadhar wanted to give a garland to Krishna, but he was in old stage. He could not reach the neck of Krishna. Oh Krishna, how I can give garland? Then Krishna sit. Now I give garland. So this way, we get this Krishna sitting there. Actually, we are. So this deity actually Chaitanya Mahaprabhu give this seva of Tota Gopinath to Gadadhar Pandit. Mahaprabhu saying, Gadadhar, you will have to serve this Tota Gopinath. Okay, as you like. The whole day and night is doing Leela. Doing Seva or Tota Gopinath. But one day Chaitanya Mahaprabhu going to take bath in Ganga. After that Mahaprabhu can go to Vrindavan. Then Gadadhar crying, I must go with you. No, you will have to stay here. It is my desire. You will have to stay here and serve Tota Gopinath. Is my instruction. Then Gadadhar crying, I must go with you. Gadadhar, actually you took resolution. Khetra sannyas. Khetra sannyas mean? Khetra sannyas is a special sannyas. That he took resolution that I cannot go outside Khetra Dham. Purushottam Dham, I cannot cut. That actually border. I cannot cross. I must stay whole life inside this Khetra Mandal. Khetra Mandal. So Gadadhar, you took resolution. You remember you have Khetra Sannyas. How you can go with me? Oh, I like to go with you. You have taken Khetra Sannyas. You have taken resolution. You have Khetra Sannyas. I don't like to follow Khetra Sannyas. If I stay with you, it's okay. I can fulfill everything. All Khetra Sannyas and all everything I can get. Don't be crazy. Remember, you took Khetra Sannyas. You cannot break the rules. I can break rules for you. I don't like to stay here. Okay, as you like, you do. As you like, you do. Then Gadadhar running with Mahaprabhu. Up to cross the Khetra dam border, then go outside in different place. Then after that, when Mahaprabhu going to cross the river, one place Pichalda, then Mahaprabhu say, Gadadhar, you love me actually. You break on rules and regulation, Khetra Sannyas, everything totally for me. Now okay? Now you go back. Please go back. Please go back. He is not ready to go back. Then Chaitanya Mahaprabhu forcefully keep him outside and get the boat and run. Boat, one special boat came. And Gadadhar Pandit fall down, unconscious. The bank, he become unconscious. Then Mahaprabhu going away. So much love, tremendous love. You cannot imagine. In this material frame, in this material frame of life, you cannot even imagine what kind of love. What kind of love? You cannot imagine. This is not simple philosophy. I give one example, you see. Those who are Navadvip Basi, those who are staying in Navadvip Mandal, at the time of Chaturmasa, you know, they are going to Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. All old men, old lady, old man, small child, mother, mother, all, everybody, count, many people, they are going to see Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. They like to meet Gauranga Mahaprabhu, our Gauranga. I like to meet him there in Purushottam Dham. It is almost 750 kilometers from Navadvip, more than, almost 800 kilometers from Navadvip. All devotees, they get together in one place. They give slogan, Sri Krishna Chaitanya, Sri Krishna Chaitanya. Let us go. Jai Gauranga. Let us go. They start for Khetra Dham, Puri. They start. So much astutian penances they take up. And no prasadam proper, no rest. Where they can rest? No hotel, nothing. You can go and put on the fan and light. Nothing. Forest everywhere, no facility, they are walking. So every day in average, if they walk 20 kilometers daily, they, how much time it will take? 800 kilometers, 800 kilometers divided by 20, how it comes? 40 days? Almost 40 days. Or more than that, because they can take rest somewhere. 2 days, 1 day, they can go. So 2 months. 2 months. Then 2 months going, 2 months coming. Almost. 2 months going, almost. 2 months going and 2 months. So almost. The 4 months. And 4 months they are staying there, Chaturmasa. Then 4 and 4, 8. Then 12 minus 8. Then 4. Rest 4 months. Rest 4 months when they are staying in Navadvip, they are crying all day and night, where is Gauranga? Where is Gauranga? We cannot live without Gauranga. This is their love, you see. When you forget everything, if you, your body facility, your mind facility, everything, when you ignore everything, then you can realize what is Krishna Prem, what Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, who is Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, who is Gadadhar Pandit. Many times Chaitanya Mahaprabhu playing a nice game with Gadadhar. I speak one example today. Time is very limited because I have so many seva. From morning time I am running. Now I come here. So what happens, you see? You know Bhagavatam commentary read by Ballavacharya. You know Ballavacharya? You know Ballavacharya? Ballavacharya, he wrote commentary on Bhagavatam. 18 authentic commentary we can point out on Bhagavatam. Authentic. Without authentic, so many there. Authentic 18 commentaries. So one out of those 18, one is written by, one commentary by Balavacharya. When Balavacharya went to Purushottam Dham, that time he was not in sannyas uniform. That time he was not in sannyas uniform. And if you already go through Chaitanya Charitamrita, if you hear from the leaf of Shuddha Vaishnava, you must know that Balavacharya, his village was there in Allahabad, confluence of three rivers, Saraswati, Ganga, Yamuna, Saraswati, in Allahabad. That side of Ganga, Yamuna, Saraswati, that side is Arail Gram. One village's name is Arail. There he used to live. When Chaitanya Babu was there in Allahabad, then he took information and came. Prabhu, you must go to my home and take prasadam. Please come. Then he took Chaitanya Babu in his home. Then Chaitanya Babu gave big mercy, bestow big mercy on Balavacharya. Balavacharya wash the lotus feet, take water, and give new clothes, take prasadam, everything. After that, Balavacharya, when Mahaprabhu came to Purushottam Dham again, back, then one day, many years after, one day Balavacharya came to Purushottam Dham and met Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. Oh, you come? Nice. And after that, Chaitanya Mahaprabhu find some sort of false ego growing inside Balavacharya. Mahaprabhu can feel. How is that? First of all, he is saying, Prabhu, I write nice commentary on Bhagavatam. I go through the commentary of Siddhar Swami, but I like to cut Siddhar Swami. It's not proper. Then Chaitanya Mahaprabhu become very angry. What do you mean? What do you mean? But actually, I don't like to follow Siddhar Swami path. His commentary I cannot accept. I write new commentary. Mahaprabhu saying, in Bengali, Swami nahi mane tare vishya madhye goni. Siddhar Swami path, you don't care, Siddhar Swami path? Who is the authority of Bhagavatam by the mercy of Nishingadev? By the mercy of Nishingadev is the authority of Bhagavatam. You don't obey him? You don't care him? Then you are pros, actually. Mahaprabhu saying, you are pros. Right? Why? Yes. You don't care? Siddhar Swami? You know who is Siddhar Swami? Then after that onward, Balavacharya wanted to exhibit his learning, everything in front of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. Chaitanya Mahaprabhu every time cut. One day, he is coming in front of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. Prabhu, I write the commentary on Mahamantra, Hare Krishna Mahamantra. Please hear. Chaitanya Mahaprabhu says, actually I am a not learned man, you see. I am very murkha, uneducated. So I have no right to hear any commentary on Harinam. Only I know Krishna is Jasodanandan, Nandanandan. I have no right. You go and explain in front of other people. I have no time actually. Then you understand, Prabhu like to ignore me. Then gradually, day by day, he wanted to exhibit some his learning in front of Prabhu. Prabhu every time cut. And after that, he told to Gadadhar Pandit, Gadadhar, actually, I took mantra from my Guru Pad Padma, but Balgopal Mantra, Balgopal. And now, by the mercy of your association, I like to get Kishore Gopal Mantra, Adolescent Krishna. You know? Krishna, 16 years. So sweetness there. So I like to worship Kishore Krishna. Can you give mantra to me? Excuse me. My hand and leg all locked up by Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. I am not free. Everything is controlled by Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. You go to Prabhu. I have no right. I cannot give. The Chaitanya Mahaprabhu is not giving permission. He is bound to take mantra. This way. Ultimately, he took mantra from Gadadhar Pandit. Ultimately, he took mantra from Gadadhar Pandit. So actually, Vallabhacharya is in our Gaudiya Bhajan. Gaudiya Bhajan. But they, at present, they don't obey it. They don't confess. They fight. They wanted to prove a separate branch of bhajan. Actually, Vallabhacharya took mantra from Gadadhar Pandit. And how Gadadhar Pandit took initiation from Vidyanidhi, Pundarik Vidyanidhi. Pundarik Vidyanidhi. One day what happens, you see, Pundarik Vidyanidhi, one day Mahaprabhu crying and saying, "Where is Pundarik, my father? Please come and show your lotus feet." Then all those people, they cannot understand. Who is Pundarik Vidyanidhi? Prabhu, for whom you are crying? Very soon you can know. Just wait. Very soon you can come to know. Then suddenly one day, Pundarik Vidyanidhi came. Then Mahaprabhu crying. Because Mahaprabhu already took the Baba mood of Radharani. And Pundarik Vidyanidhi in Krishna Lila, he is just Vishwanu. No, Vishwanu, Maharaj. So you see, so he took the mood of Radharani. So automatically he is his father. Understand? Good. So he is crying, "Where is my father? I like to see your lotus feet." Then one day everybody find, "Oh, he is a very rich man, very nice dress and very nice hair, very nice dhoti, very nice condition of room, and he is also bitterly nice. Oh, he is nice devotee, big devotee. Ah, Mukunda, one of the personal assistants of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. One day speaking, Gadadhar, today I am going to take you in front of a so big devotee that you can go mad. Oh, really? Let us go. Come with me." Then with Gadadhar, Mukunda going to Pundarik Vidyanidhi's house. When Pundarik Vidyanidhi's house, he go inside Pundarik Vidyanidhi's house. He find Pundarik Vidyanidhi like king. He is taking rest. Ah, so nice. So nice room. Big rich man, king. Oh, he is a big devotee. Eh? No renunciation. Oh, he is taking a bitter leaf. Huh? Oh, so nice. Ah, there is nice smell coming. Very, very scent. Very nice. So costly dress, everything. Oh. He's a nice devotee. The Gadadhar from the saying, he wanted to show him his, he wanted to show me a nice devotee, but I come in front of a Vishayi, a material people. Yeah? Gadadhar Pandit, he's Leela, just Leela. he wanted to take me in front of a big devotee. Now I come in front of a Vishayi, yeah? Taking bitter leaf, so red is leaf. So while here, so nice dress, so nice smell. Oh, then Mukunda could realize, oh my God, Gadadhar misunderstand him. Then Gadadhar misunderstand him, he couldn't realize. Then from Bhagavatam, one slok, Mukunda recite. Barahapiram natavarabhapu karnayo karnikaram vedhadavasakavanakakupisam vajayantin chamalam randhala venaradara sudaya purayana gopabindai vindarannam sapadaramanam pravishad gita kirti. This sloka for Bhagavatam, recite. And within fraction of second, Pundarik Vidyanidhi expressed tremendous love for Krishna. He tear his old clothes. "Where is Krishna? Oh, Krishna!" He fall down from It's nice palanka. I mean, fall down. Oh, Krishna, mad, become mad. He tear his coat. Ah, where is this? Where is everything? Gone. Then Godadhar started looking very suspicious. What happens? Just now I saw he's a material people. Now I saw so much big Krishna prema inside there. Oh my God. Now I make a big aparat. And this lotus way I couldn't realize. I couldn't realize. Maybe outside big opulences. Inside there is big renunciation. So what it concern? Oh, I make a big mistake. So I must beg for pardon. How I can do? Then everybody took decision. The Gadadhar, you must take initiation from Pundarik Vidyanidhi. Because Guru always accept disciple, always forget, forgive him. So you go and take. Took initiation from Pundarik Vidyanidhi. So this way actually Gadadhar is Radharani. And in Krishna Lila you can find that Pundarik Vidyanidhi, Vishwanu, is the father of Radharani. Here also, Guru mean father? Same thing, spiritual. So this way, Gadadhar Tattva is very nice Tattva. Without Gadadhar, you cannot imagine Gauranga Mahaprabhu. You cannot do. Now I am going to speak you very secret Tattva. This secret Tattva revealed by Bhaktivinoda Thakur. That day I told you. In the year of 1914, Bhaktivinoda Thakur disappeared from this material world. But in the year of 1914, so over 102 years over. So when Bhaktivinoda Thakur was manifesting Leela, in his whole life, he speaks some, if anybody putting question, he is giving answer. So all Siddhanta was compiled and it was published when Bhaktivinoda Thakur go leave this material world in the year of 1918. This book was published as its name Bhakti Vinod Bani Vaibhav. After that, I think I was the first, who published in, again I published four, five years back. But I like to publish in Hindi and English also. If you go through that book, you can go mad. What is not there? What is there? Not question. What is not there? You can get all answer. All doubt, you can get solution of all your doubts. There, Bhaktivinoda, somebody putting question, that when we are worshipping Gaur Gadadhar, that is called Raganuga Bhajan. When you worship Gaur Vishnupriya, that is called Vaidik Bhajan, usual Bhajan. I mean, under restriction. Vidhimarga Bhajan. In Vidhimarga, we can get this deity, Gaur Vishnupriya. Lakshmipriya also was put it in front of Vishnupriya there in Jagapit after. First of all, it was installed deity was Gaur Vishnupriya. So Gaur Vishnupriya in Vidhimarg and Ragmar, we can worship Gaur Gadadhar. Now you can follow what Bhaktivinoda Thakur want to speak. If you worship Gaur Gadadhar in Ragmar, automatically you can get into Radha Govinda Bhajan. It is my request in front of all devotees, those who are interested about Raganuga Bhajan. I request them, don't jump. Very shortly you can feel this, excellency. Don't jump. Very gradually. You put step one by one, go ahead. Very shortly you can understand. Don't jump. If you jump, you can break off your head and leg, everything. You cannot attain success. Vancha kalpatarvasyake pasindu vivacha patitanak bhavana bhavishnabhyo. If you have any question, you can put. Any question? Actually, I put question, I give answer. Okay? There are two mothers. My mother, two. Nice, very nice. They are very doing chanting Harinam, everything. Very nice. Actually, bhakti, they actually going to get big bhakti. But you must be, it is my request, you must be careful. Because this place is very, now at present, this is a holy place. But materially you can find it's totally contaminated. I don't like to speak in details. I cannot speak in details. Only this much I can say, please try to protect yourself. Please try to protect yourself in pure devotional line. This much I can say. After that you cannot speak anything in front of me. This warning I give. Panchakalpatarvasya. Any question? Huh? Kya? Gaur Gaurdhan hai. Gaur Vishnu Priyata. Vidhi Marg mein.
English.
I already answer. So, let us finish today. Do nice kirtan. 5 minutes you do kirtan. Do kirtan 5 minutes. After that, we can go. Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare, Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare, Nitai Gaur Hari Bol, 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 Nitai Gaur Hari Bol, Hari Bol, Hari Bol, Hari Hari Bol. Jai Jai Guru Gauranga Gandharva Giridhar Ji Akarmada Chaitanya Mati Asmita Guru Padma Pilapa Sasila Bhakti Pramod Puri Goswami Maharaj Ki Jai Shapa Sasila Pahupad Ki Jai Jai Samagra Gaur Mandal Ki Jai Navadev Dham Ki Jai Jai Gadadhar Pandit Ji Avid Bhakti Tipara Mahamahasav Ki Jai 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 Shapa Sasila Gaur Pandit Ki Gaur 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 Vigraha Ji Ki Harinam Sankirtan Ki Jai Harinam Prabhu Ki Jai अनंत गरी वैष्णव बिंद की जय, पूजनीय उपस्थित वैष्णव बिंद की जय, गौर प्रेमानंदे हरि हरि।